sloppy slaps of action with some makeup magic before I head into this pageant for the passion with white rabbits on a caterpillar's toadstool. I think my skin itches from the invisible ticks digging past the epidermis. But maybe I'm just nervous, so I shield the light with a shower curtain and let the porcelain cradle what's left of this person. It's just a skeletal package wrapped in skin-tight tin foil. Vomit covers the goddess I've been kneeling to for the last hour, feeling minuscule and out of power. I feel I've devoured a mouthful of powder glass and I'm choking on the volcanic gas. But I feel a flash of some ecstasy. Makes me want it to last. So back to Wonderland with Marianne. Pain, pain with an insane clutch to a hand. Take me down the cobblestone path. Steal my heart and leave me a shell of a man. The hammer back, just a threat to crumble the earth from the trunk of a hearse or an ambulance. Foaming from the mouth while presented riddles from a troll before he'll let me cross his bridges into alternate dimensions. Said with each of these footsteps you take, there's more you left behind. With each hit of this bliss, the more you lose your mind. So make your decision before you're out of time. Can you handle what the looking glass doors on the alternate side?
Not as crazy as I used to be.
Or am I?
Not as crazy as I used to be.
Or am I?
I'm not as crazy as I used to be.
Or am I?
I'm not as crazy as I used to be.
Or am I worse?
Am I worse?
Loving heart and freeze away the pain, ignite another spark and hell a cloud of shame.